the resurrection of Jesus Christ show us that he, we can see his power. If Jesus did not perform this power, then it's useless. Okay. Number two, Jesus' resurrection is important because it shows that he is who he came to be. Jesus said, I am the Son of God, and Jesus said, I am the resurrection and the life. He forgave the So by telling by being resurrected, rising from the dead, prove that he is really God, he is really the Son of God. And number three, the resurrection of Jesus Christ is important because it proves that he is sinless. Because only sinless people can be accepted by God. Number four, the resurrection of Jesus has not only validated that he is God, but it proved that what he said about himself come true. In the Old Testament, talk about Jesus, and in the New Testament, he predicted he's from death. He said, I will die, people are the Jew will persecute me, they'll kill me, I will rise from the dead every day. If Jesus did not die and rise from the third day, that means Jesus is a liar. He's saying that he will die, but he did not die. If he did not come back alive from the third day, it means he was a liar. But he did come back on the third day. He proved that he did not lie. He is really God. Okay. But I am the resurrection and the life. Remember that story when Jesus' close friend Lazarus died, and then his sister Mary and Martha, they were really sad. And then Jesus did come, and we had to do Lazarus' life. And then he did that, and he did not lock the Lord. Lord, if you were here, you're not going to knock out. And Jesus said, I am the resurrection and the life. Those who believe in me will live. So Jesus is the resurrection and the life. He's not just able to raise people from the dead, but he is the resurrection and the life. Anybody who is in Christ can live and never die a second time. Second death, all of us will die first death, but Jesus rise from the dead the second time. That means all of us who die, one day will be resurrected like Jesus. The Bible says that all of us will die. Right? We know that for sure. We will all die. But only the one that has Christ will not die a second time, which is separation from God forever, eternity in hell. So if you want to live eternity with God, we need to have life. With God enough, we can die first time, we also can live forever with Him. We don't have to die the second time. And the Bible tells us that everyone will rise from the dead between us. When we die, we lay in our grave for many, many, many years, but Jesus only did rise. But all of us will eventually rise again, so that we have a new body to live with God forever, the believer. And the non-believers also rise from the dead, but they will be judged and judgment and punishment to live in hell. So I invite those of you that are not of Christ, search Him, accept Him, if you want to be, if you not want to be, in hell. Since everybody is anxious to eat, I'm going to conclude this message, then I summarize it again right now.
ก็นั่นแหละก็นั่นแหละนะก็นั่นแหละก็นั่นแหละก็นั่นแหละก็นั่นแหละก็นั่นแหละก็นั่นแหละก็นั่นแหละก็นั่นแหละก็นั่นแหละก็นั่นแหละก็นั่นแหละก็นั่นแหละก็นั่นแหละก็นั่นแหละก็นั่นแหละก็นั่นแหละก็นั่นแหละก็นั่นแหละก็นั่นแหละก็นั่นแหละก็นั่นแหละก็นั่นแหละก็นั่นแหละก็นั่นแหละก็นั่นแหละก็นั่นแหละก็นั่นแหละก็นั่นแหละก็นั่นแหละก็นั่นแหละก็นั่นแหละก็นั่นแหละก็นั่นแหละก็นั่นแหละก็นั่นแหละก็นั่นแหละก็นั่นแหละก็นั่นแหละก็นั่นแหละก็นั่น 有限了，当地到当面就我们来，来人来，你丢的吧，多，最后呢，讲个蛮少的，你后面没人工。